Ireland. I'm actually, I just got up and I'm gonna go to the airport and meet Ariel to fly to Ireland. This one's 60 kg. This one's empty but taped, so I got a lot of work to do.
Yeah. 5 a.m. wake up, 2.5 hour drive, no problem.
There's a million ways to pass the day on a concrete island. We try to get past it.
So we're really roughing it now.
I was feeling kinda down and I wanted to go out. Put on my new dress and I got fly. So I took a little trip and I really told the world. Reach up to the sky and it's the time. It's party, bougie, fashion, big money.
To Ireland. To Ireland.
It's party, bougie, it's party.
So after seeing the room, me and Ariel, we pulled rank and we got the nice room!
It's just like putting down my luggage.
Give you guys a quick tour.
My name was on the list, he went to step my wrist. Now I'm walking past the velvet rope. Now I'm headed up the stairs, through the week that I was there. I was greeted by the stairs that lovely call. This party's bougie, flashing demony. With all these parties, bougie. Say what? Say it makes them dance like that. Say what? Say it makes them dance like that. Say what? Say it makes them dance like that. Say what? Say what?
Diamond
rings and things like that. Diamond rings and things like that.